Okay.
I'm going live. Hi YouTube. Oh hey, I've already started. Hi guys. Oh my gosh. I wanted to get on here early, and I had to like get my fiance to like get out of the kitchen area. So hello, welcome. I hope you guys can see me. I hope YouTube is mirrored. If you would just let me know on live chat, if everything is mirrored for you guys, and if not, I can fix it. But I'll just let this roll while I set up. Make sure this is on. I hope everyone's doing well. Okay. Start live on. I'm starting in a few minutes, so YouTube, just make sure you guys have your water ready and everything to go. And I'm about to get live on Insta as well. Da-da-da. Let's see. Okay. This out, this back. Oh, Sando, will you just quickly pass me my charger, my laptop charger? Guys, bear with me, we're about to start. Okay, let's see. What are we doing? Hashtag Kaanta Laga challenge. Okay, hi guys. Hello, Insta. I am just trying to pin. Hi guys. Hello. That's not working. Pin comment. Okay. Hello, everyone. Did I spell Kaanta Laga right? Kaanta Laga challenge. I did. Hi, everyone. I'm about to start teaching the workshop for tonight. It's a hashtag Kaanta Laga challenge. On YouTube Live, people are already live as well. So I'm going to wait just a few minutes just to get everyone in here. And yeah, I hope everyone's having a great Tuesday night. Just gonna give a couple more minutes for Instagram to come join us. I'm starting right on time, 8 o'clock, guys. I'm super excited for today. If you didn't know, I've been putting it on my stories since the last couple days, but I am teaching a routine that I just posted to TikTok and also Insta today. It's Kaanta Laga. It's the remix by DJ Chetas. I think I said his name right. Oh, okay. I just now seeing comments. Hi guys. For some reason it wasn't loading, but now I see everybody coming in. Hi. Hi, hello. Sorry for my V-tired look. This is how I exist in life. You feel me? Okay. I am both live on YouTube and live on Insta. If you are on YouTube, I just said this, but just let me know if it's not mirrored on YouTube. I'm pretty sure it is, but otherwise you can join me here. I'm gonna start, and then we're gonna start with a quick warm up, and then we'll get into the choreo. I'm gonna teach you the routine. I want you guys to learn this routine. Of course, the stream will be live for 24 hours. YouTube will stay up there. Do the challenge, record it, and tag me and hashtag Kaanta Laga challenge. I just pinned it for you guys. I'm really excited to watch these. I'm gonna pick my favorites to repost. So you know, let's get it. It should be fun. I really love this song. Everyone knows it's a good throwback. So if we're ready to get started, I'm going to stretch it out. So let's go. Stretching. Let's do this song. Okay. Welcome, guys. Let's go.
जब तू लटक लटक लौंडो के दिल पटक पटक सांसे जाए अटक अटक आता माची सटक सटक बम तेरा गुदे खाए कमर पे तेरी बटरफ्लाई बॉडी तेरी मक्खन जैसे खाने में बस तू बटर खाए कम ऑन बेबी टिकट टिकट काटू तेरी टिकट टिकट खेलता नहीं क्रिकेट विकेट पर ले लूं तेरी विकेट विकेट
बड़ो लो फिर बेटी लो लंबा लंबा चूल
पागल हुआ तेरे पीछे जैसे दिमाग में कीड़ा लगे मीठी जैसे शकर शकर आजा चला ले चक्कर चक्कर बाकी के लौंडे पकर पकर I am the Paris motherfucker
हार्ट बीट मिसिंग जब तू लुक में इंदी आई लव तेरा बेबी मुझे टेक मी टू द स्काई
प्रॉमिस वाटर नेवर कमिंग डाउन फ्रॉम योर आई यू आर माय जान बेबी नेवर गोना लाई
teaching. I'm gonna play the song real quick for you guys if you haven't heard it because it's just a mix and then yeah we'll go for it. So let me know if the music is okay or if you need it to be louder but I'm gonna play the song for you first and YouTube same let me know if it's all good. Okay, here we go.
Ready? Oh, this is a
we're ready to go. Hearts if we're ready to go. Yeah, are we ready to go, guys? Let me know. Okay, cool. Sweet. All right, so if we're warm, our body's ready to go. Let's get it. Okay, so we're gonna start. So we start on the one, okay? The song starts, yeah? So we're gonna start on the one. Your body weight is gonna go on your right foot. You're gonna step on the right foot, and then you're gonna come back center. So your body weight shifts from that right and then centered, okay? At the same time, I'm gonna look to the right. So my face looks to the right and it comes centered. My arms are gonna come around, okay? So as I take this, I'm gonna go around and then come center. As I come center, my hands are gonna come in front of my face, right in front of the left cross, okay? Loose fists, okay? So we go one, two, okay? By two, we should be in front of ourselves. We're gonna pull out with our elbows. We're gonna pull straight out and come back. So this is three, okay? Again, one, two, three. From here, I'm gonna go four. So my hands from here are gonna pull into two fingers. I'm gonna look up and I'm slightly more up on my toes. You don't wanna be too high up on your toes because you might lose balance, but just slightly up on your toes. It's a slight level change. So we're going from the one, two, three, four. Does that make sense? You wanna look up at the end. The way the song goes is ra de berang ka. So there's like these claps that come in, all the three. The three is the clap. So when we pull out, you're gonna hear a clap, and then there's like a it's a grunt, that's your four. You're gonna look up. Okay? So you go six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Strong body, yeah? Three, four. You wanna be strong on that. From here, after you finish the four, you're looking up. You're gonna come straight down with your arms, coming straight down. I'm gonna take my right knee, it's gonna circle around. Okay, so I'm starting out on my toe, my right knee is gonna circle in. That's as my hands are coming down. So I'm here, I'm gonna come straight down and circle in that right knee. From here, this is five, six, you're gonna give me and. And it's just gonna come right back in and out. So it's a rebound. You're going six and, so circle right back out. And then from here, you're gonna switch the weight and you're gonna give me seven with the knee, left knee in, then bring your chest up to the side. Okay, so just footwork again. We came down, as we come down, we're gonna take that right knee around and in, rebound in out. From here, I'm gonna take the left knee in and I'm gonna bring my chest up. So it's all segmented. It's really important you stay on your toes to allow your body to shift your weight, okay? So it's gonna be really bad for you if you try to keep your weight on your heels. You gotta keep your toes up, okay, and ready to go, okay? So we just went down. I'm gonna circle my knee inwards, hit and, now circle the left knee, seven is up. My hands, they're gonna go straight down. From here, I'm just gonna start to pull up my arms. By the end of seven, this should be your picture. My right hand is by my face, looking out. My left hand is out, fully faced to the right. It's a big chest motion that I'm moving all the way. Okay, again, strong body. So we come down five, six, and seven. Does that make sense? Five, six, and seven. From here, you're gonna give me eight. It's just the chest out, isolated out in, okay? I stay looking to the right. Cool? She says, She says, ore sa tia e. Yeah, so the words are ore sa tia e. Comes back in, DJ Chetas comes back in, there's like an e. So this is your e, okay? So from the top, just that eight count. Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. I'm gonna sing it for you again, this time with the words. Six, seven, eight, ra,
the bed and cat. Oresa tia e. Hey, one more time. And then we'll do it with music, okay? So one more time, just the words, I'll try to sing it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ra the bed and cat. Oresa sa tia e. Yeah? Want to see that with music? Yep. Thumbs up if we want to watch it with music. Because I want you guys to hear it instead of me being like, eh. So it doesn't really make sense. Okay. It is fast, but if we were watching, yeah, it falls right on the words and right on the and the A, okay? Let's try it. Let's do our best to try from the top. Yeah, my YouTube people, Insta people, let's do our best, okay, from the top. Okay, strong body, strong core, okay? Make sure you're dancing from a really strong body, okay? Let's go from the top again. Let's get it. One more time and then I'll push another 8 count, okay? Yes, I will be saving this Insta Live as well as the YouTube. So if you want to review it later or you need to start later, all good. Let's do it one more time from the top, okay? Let's go. Let's get it. Here we go. Okay, how are we feeling? Good? Yeah? We did it with music, so we're starting to hear it now. Okay, so I'm going to push on another 8 count. All right, here we go. Let's bring our A game. So we just finished 8. Yeah? 8. Okay, so from here, she says, De kahalat meri. Oh. So the counts for that are 1, 2, and 3. De kahalat meri. Oh. So from here, our hands, just our hand motions first in our upper body. From this position, we're going to take our right hand down and we're going to turn our body. Our right hand is below, our left hand is on top. Yeah, we see that? So we're here. I'm going to throw myself forward. At the same time, my head is going to also look to the left. So a complete shift. I'm going from the right to the left. Yeah? So from here, this is your 1. From here, just the hand work again, okay? We're only doing hands. So from here, we're going to take our right hand out and we're going to come to our shoulder and hit and then relax. So there's a hit from the shoulder, I pull it back, and then I'm just going to relax my hands and they're just going to come down, okay? My right hand comes in, my left hand just comes slightly in. From here, as I take it out from the shoulder and in, my hands are going to come to my chest, okay? This is 3E. So I put my hands on my chest and I'm going to go out, in, very strong and very fast, 3E, okay? So we're here, remember we started from here. I'm going to throw my hands down, look to the left. I'm going to pull and crank my shoulder to the right, release it. Then I'm going to put my hands on my chest and go out, in. From here, my hands are just going to come up towards my head. My right hand is going to go on my head. My left hand is coming underneath, and I am looking up. Yeah? Okay. It's a lot of hand work, so we're gonna go through it again. We're here, throwing my hand down, looking left. From here, I bring my face back to the center, relaxed, come out in with my chest, and then I'm gonna look up. Footwork. From here, I'm gonna take my body, and as I throw it, I'm gonna slightly lean to the right. So if you notice, my right foot is slightly bent, my left is straight. So from here, I'm straight, and I'm gonna bend that right a little bit. I'm gonna pull onto the right, and then when I release it, I'm just gonna take the weight onto my right foot. Boom, when my hands come to my chest and I go out in, my left foot is gonna come in as well. So you have this motion, ha, ta, ta, ta. This is 3E. And from here, I'm just gonna come on my toes, 4. Yeah, so it's all about the shifting of weight. So you wanna make sure you're going from this direction, throw it down to the left, hit it, now release, and take the foot together, 3E, 4. Relevant, that means just come slightly on your toes as I come up, okay? The words are, dekh halat meri, ha, or right? So again, we're here, we're going, dekh halat meri, yeah. From here, we're gonna just drop down, our hand comes to our right. I'm just taking my hand and putting it on my right shoulder. My left hand is gonna come down, so it's here. I come down, my head comes down, and I'm gonna go right, left, right. It's just a sway. I'm gonna set my right foot down, sway my hip to the right. Left foot down, left hip, right. Okay, it's just three of them. You have 5, 6, 7. From here, I'm just gonna go 8. So my head is gonna look dip down to the left, and then it's gonna even out looking to the left. Yeah, again, hit, and then even out. Cool? So, let's review. We were here. We're gonna throw our hands down. Dekh halat meri. From here, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, one more time, okay? From here, we have 6, 7, 8, dekh halat meri, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, let's connect, okay, from the top, real slow. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now, I'm gonna do it, try to sing it, okay? I don't have an amazing singing voice, but I'll try my best. So again, from the top, 6, 7, 8. Ra, the bedin, ka, ore, sa, bi, dia, e, dek, hala, meri, 5, 6, 7, 8. She says, ale kar jiya hai re. Yeah, ale kar jiya hai re. One more time and then I'll show you with music, okay? Little bit faster, just a little bit. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ra, the bedin, ta, ore sa piya, dekh halat meri, yeah? Do we have questions about the movement? Any questions about the movement? I know we've been working on it. Thank you guys so much. I hope you're enjoying this. Let me know if you have questions about the movement, and if not, I will just show you with music, okay? So I'll wait another second for a question. If I don't see one about the movement, I'm just gonna play it with music. Okay, so it looks like people wanna see it with music, yeah? All right, I'm getting some hearts. So let's watch that those two accounts with the music, okay?
Oh,
smile and do this routine. It's just like, it makes me happy. So I hope we were watching that, that first round, so we can see where things are coming into play. Let's go ahead and try it, try our best from the top, and then we'll just keep practicing that. So take a second. If you're freaking out, I know there's some musicality in here that can kind of make us nervous, especially when it's so fast and there's so many different textures, but that's what we're here to do, right? We're here to practice. So let's go again from the top. This time I want you to try with me. Let's go. Let's go. From the top. More just straight through, okay? Here we go. From the top. It's all good. Okay, how about this? Let's do this. Let's do this one more time with music. See how we feel, and then I'll push on if we feel good. Yeah? From the top again. Here we go. Yeah, it's so easy to trip with this. So if you just let me trip. Yeah. So just try and make sure you're dancing from your core always. Sometimes I also mess up and it's all good. Yeah. So we just keep trying. Okay. So if we're feeling good and I don't see any questions from you guys, I'm going to push. Okay. So here we go. We just finished 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, from the 8th, I'm gonna take my body. Now, this is the big drop, right? It's like, yeah. Everything thankfully falls on counts. So that's good. There's a back beat in here that goes tap, doom, doom, tap, doom, doom, tap, doom, doom. That's kind of the bass thing that we're gonna start with. Tap, doom, doom, tap, doom, doom. The count is 1, 2, and 3, 4, and so that's what we're gonna pick up. So from here, we're gonna take our body weight. We're gonna come out with our legs. So I'm gonna jump out leaning to the left. My hands are just gonna come straight out, okay? The hands don't really matter, but to give you a placement, you're gonna just come out. Now from here, the one, just the footwork, I'm gonna take my right foot behind. 2, and I'm gonna take my left foot out. Okay, so again, I came out on my left foot. 1, I'm gonna go 2, and. Now I'm gonna switch over to the right, 3. So I just shift my weight over now. I'm over to the right, 3. From here, 4, and. So when I do the 4, and, I'm a little bit more right facing center, yeah? 4, and. I'm going back foot first, and then my front foot. Okay, again, we were here. I'm gonna take my weight out over to the left, jump. Now take right foot behind, bring out the left foot. Now jump over to the right. Take your left foot behind, right foot forward. Okay? So we have one, two, and three, four, and. My hands, you can pretty much do whatever. What I like to do is I throw them out on the first one. One, two, and they just gently come back up. Then three, four, and. On the four and, I'm just gonna bring my arms up. So from this three, I'm just gonna pull back my right hand. So my right shoulder is cranked back, my left is straight. Yeah, the timing for that doesn't really, really matter as long as you are up by four and. As long as you are here by the end of the four and, okay? So we have one, two, and three, four, and. So just think loose arms for the most part, and the biggest ones are just when you come out. So again, we're here, eight, one, two, and three, four, and. Does that make sense? Crank that back, yeah? One more time. Eight, we have one, two, and three, four, and. Okay, it's fast. We have tap, doom, doom, tap, doom, doom. It's pretty, pretty fast. So get used to that footwork, okay? So again here, eight, one, two, and three, four, and. From here, don't fall. From here, you're gonna take your left foot, and I'm just gonna step left, right, left. Easy, easy. I'm plieing a little bit and slightly bending my knees, but I'm just taking it left, right, left. Now, as I go left, right, my arms are cranked back. My arms, just my arm movement, I'm gonna throw forward, back, forward. So it's like you really wanna extend that elbow that was out. Now push it together so it's more parallel. Now bring it back again. So both my right and my left come out a little bit. Boom, come back and center it. You don't wanna throw this like half-sies. You really want it to aim for some straightness, but that's like this effect of throwing something, yeah? So we have, from here, four and, together with the footwork, we have five, six, seven. Yeah, so it's super easy. We're just throwing it from here, four and, five, six, seven. From here, I'm gonna go eight. So my chest is gonna come out a little bit, eight. My elbows are gonna go back. So I was straight, right? Now I'm gonna take my elbows back and my chest comes out, eight. And my head comes up, okay? And I bring my elbows back. Now, a key tip for this is if you're coming back four and, I'm using my chest. My chest is out. I'm gonna, as I step forward with my left, close the chest. Now open up the chest, close the chest. From here, you can open up the chest again, and now it's head all the way back. Elbows out into a triangle. Yeah, so we have, let's just review. Eight, we're going one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven. Eight, yeah, bring it back, eight, and. Now, just so you guys know, for the eight and, it's a little bit more of a prep, so I'm going eight and slightly coming up with my chest, yeah? Eight and I'm gonna jump it out on the one. So don't think like, oh, I'm relaxed, I'm chilling. Think of it more as I need to plie myself, I need to prep myself as soon as I come up so I can jump out on the one, okay? That's only because I want you guys to know that you have to quickly jump out. Yeah, so we're not chilling here. One, okay? And we'll stop there for a second. So we just went eight, we're gonna go one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Hey, one more time. We're here. Eight. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Hey, okay. Now, before I show that to you with music, I'm gonna review from the top for our brains so we get everything together. So from the top, real slow, six, seven, eight, la, the bidden, ka, ore, sa, tia, e, te, hale, meri, e, ale, ka, jia, hai, re, one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Hey! We feel it. One more time. Slightly faster before I show you the music, okay? So here we go. Shake it out from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock the bed and cut. Ore satia. Eh. Dig. Hala. Mini. Alekajia. Hide it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay, just so you know, this is Haide. In addition to 8 and, it's Haide 1. You'll hear that in music, yeah? Okay, how we doing, guys? Okay, I'm gonna play it from the top, okay? To watch it, let's just watch it with first and then we'll try it. Here we go. Okay, we saw that. Doom, tap, tap, doom, tap, tap. Let's try it, okay? All together from the top, okay? Let's go. Woo! So let's do it again from the top. Again, if you have questions, you can ask them whenever, okay? Let's go from the top. Here we go. I know you guys are dancing when I don't get a response because I know that you guys are still like trying to work that out, yeah? Okay, I want us to do it one more time at least, and then unless I have questions, I will move on again. All right, here we go, from the top. Let's get it full out, guys. Okay, how we do? Yeah, we feeling good? Khalid feeling good? All right, I'm gonna move on unless we have big questions. Sweaty. Okay, cool. I don't see questions, so that's a good sign. That means we are doing good. Let's keep pushing. All right. Okay. Take a sip of water if you need to. I know I need to. All right. From here. Whew. We just finished 8. Yeah? Or 8 and 1. Okay. Now, at the same time that we jump out, I'm going to take my right hand. It's going to come around. So both hands are going to land here. My right hand is gonna go around first. So this is the same time as I jump out. Now, in addition to that right arm going around, my knee and my foot are gonna come in and out. So they come in, turn it on your toe and out. At the same time, my hip is also gonna come up and down. Okay, so I have one. All right, so make sure you get that toe up. You need to align your toe in the knee. Don't try to keep your foot on the heel. You need to pick it up on its toe, okay? That will protect your knees. So you're going one. From here, you're gonna go two. So it's just the opposite side. One, two. From here, I'm gonna drop my hands down. They're both gonna rotate. And as they rotate around myself, I'm also gonna take my chest and my butt out, yeah? So it's ha. So we have one, two, three. Then as I take this round, I'm gonna drop down and my body's gonna close. So I'm opening it up, then I'm gonna close that, okay? So I have one, two, three. From here, four. Yeah, so one, two, three, four. From here, and I'm just gonna lift myself. So I came from this plie, this bent knee position. Raising my knees, my chest comes out, my hand comes to myself, and I'm coming in. I'm just gonna tilt my chin a little bit. So I have one, two, three, four, and from here, five. I'm gonna drop down. This is towards my left. I'm popping my right slightly. My hands are resting on my knee, okay? So lots of level changes here. So we have one, two, three, we're going four and five. Hey, okay. So remember, we just jumped out, right? We were here, eight, and one. So you have to pick up that round as soon as you jump out. You don't jump and then turn, you do it simultaneously. So try your best to catch that, okay? So we're going eight and one, two, three, four, and yeah, five. Woo! Okay, from there, one more time, let's actually go from here. So we just went eight and one, two, three, four, and five. From the five, I'm leaning over, yeah? From the five, I'm gonna take my right knee in. Okay, so same thing, I'm taking my right hip up and my knee in. Now, usually when you think about this, like you see people do this as like rebounds, they come out and in. We're not doing that, we're gonna do them as segments. So I'm coming down the five, and I'm just gonna come up once, yeah? So five, six, from here, I'm gonna take my chest up. So it shifts my weight. I'm coming down. Now take your right knee and your right hip up. Now shift and pick up your body center. My hands come up. Now come down and turn your body. When I turn my body over to the right, my right hand is gonna be back towards my shoulder. My left is in front of me. My palms are still facing forward, but they're leaned over to the right. Yes, so we were here five. Mm-hmm. We're going six. And seven. Yes. Okay. So again, we just finished. One, two, three. Going four and five, six and seven. See how it's constantly pushing your body? So you gotta learn where those turns are happening. So from here, this upward motion allows me to pick my body up and turn it center. Then this motion downwards brings me to the right. Just to finish this off, this is seven. You're gonna give me eight. You're gonna lift your left hip and your left toe, yeah? So eight. Okay, from here, I'm gonna pull back my left hand, which is down, and one. I'm gonna throw it down. So I was here seven. I'm gonna go eight and one. And when I step down one, my hand is gonna throw out, and my hands are in this diagonal facing towards the left as I place that right foot down, okay? So, real slow, because this is probably the fastest part. We're going one, two, three. We're going four and five, six and seven, eight and one. So that eight allows you to pick your hip up. Now take the weight onto your left foot and pull back your left hand. That picks up your right foot. Now throw it down. That's your one. Hey. So we're here seven, eight, and one. Yeah. Okay, one more time from here. We're going one, two, three, four, and five. six and seven, eight and one. Hey. Okay. Let's calm ourselves down here. Let's push it back a little bit. So we're here. Eight. We're going real slow. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one. Hey, how are we feeling?
Yeah?
It's probably the most intricate section. So let's do that again from, let's go from here, five, six. So we're going five, six, seven, eight. We're gonna go one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one. Woo! Okay, just so you guys know, it's falling on, for music-wise, that backbeat, tap, 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 tap. We have tap, 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 hide it. And then again, tap, 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 hide it, bungalow, kip. Yeah, so this is on hide it, bungalow. Hey, okay, how are we feeling? We feeling okay? Okay, so I'm gonna do that again. I'm gonna connect from the top, and then I wanna show you with music so you can see all what it looks like, okay? So just connecting for our brains from the top, real slow. Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one. Make sure you pull that out one, okay? So these are my arms, I'm pulling straight out, not bent, I'm straight. Yeah, not like robotic, but like slightly more straighter, yeah? Okay, how are you feeling? Questions or concerns? Okay, can I show you guys with music? Yeah? Are we okay to watch it with music so I can see, so you guys can see the pace, yeah? Okay, let's go. Run it, right? So let's do this. We're gonna go from the top, full out, okay? At least twice straight run throughs. Let's go for it. Let's try, yeah? Let's push ourselves. And let's go all the way. Okay. Woo! Again, okay? Straight run throughs, all right? Again, here we go from the top. Yeah. comments, questions, or concerns, you're like, oh no, what did I get myself into? Yeah? Now, if we're feeling good, I want to try that again. I know we might be out of breath. It might be hurting right now. Try your best. Let's go again from the top, okay? I just want us to keep practicing that section because I know it's just kind of memory. So let's go, yeah? From the top. Woo! Cardio. Yes, again, I got you guys. Let's go again, okay? From the top, and then I'll try and finish it off, yeah? Okay, cool. If I go over the hour, I will save this live and come back for you guys. And then also, I kind of want to get some volunteers. So, okay, let's go from the top twice more. Straight run-throughs. If we're sweaty, good. That's how we get it. All right, from the top. Woo! This off, or if you're like, you know, wait a second, I wanted you to get with music. Thank you, girly. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Shall we finish it off? Yeah, hearts if we want to like finish. I have about an 8 count or so left. Okay, I'm getting some hearts, so let's go ahead and finish it off. All right. Again, if I come up on the hour, I'll just exit out, save this, and then come right back. So if you want to finish the routine with me, I'm coming right back after the hour. Okay, here we go. We just finished 8 and we're gonna go 1, right? We step to the right foot. Now when we throw it on the 1, this is my favorite part in this whole piece. She says, she goes, bangre ke piche teri deri ke niche. So, when you throw down on the 1, it's going to start, our knees are going to start coming in. So I'm doing this and my knees are coming out and in, and out and in. And I'm using that to pick up my foot each time. And I'm using that to move. So I'm going 1, 2, 3. So by the time I end up 3, I'm kind of in this area already. So I'm using that to step my way around. Doesn't matter exactly where, just as long as you come around. So you're going 1, 2, 3 on the 4, when you finish out the 4, you're also going to look up to your hands, you're going to clap 4 and. So it's important that you look. So you're going to keep your hands out and just give me 1, 2, 3 on the 4 and. I'm going to look at my hands, which should be here. So I'm going Four and. Make it a moment, yeah? Four and. It's fast, but it's there. Four and. From here, I'm going to take my body, and my right foot is going to come right back around. So I'm going four and. I'm going to go five. So straight back, okay? And I'm doing the same thing. Five, six, seven. The only thing is I'm slightly lower, so I'm just bending my knees more and going five, six, seven. The other thing is my arms from the four and. My right hand is going to come around my head. Left hand is going to come to my pants. So I'm going four and five, six, seven. Yeah. So you want to come through and down, yeah? And the other thing is, don't cheat it, right? It's easy to be like four and start moving. Give yourself that like extra moment to be four and. Then take your weight really strong onto that left foot and whip yourself around for five, six, seven. Yes. So you get that like hard hit of the five. So we're going, we just went one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven. Yeah, should feel good, yeah? From here, five, six, seven. Okay, I'm gonna go. Eight and one, okay? Eight and one, two and three, four and five. That's the syncopation of my musicality. I'm going eight and one, two and three, four and five. So when I come around from here, I'm gonna go footwork first. I'm gonna go eight and then and. I'm gonna step up, I'm gonna free up my right foot. So I'm gonna step from the seven, take my right foot back, then take my left foot and I'm gonna jump so that my right foot is free. So after the seven, I'm gonna go eight and. From here, I'm gonna go one, two. So I step my foot down. And as I step my foot down, I'm gonna go from the pelvis to the chest. I'm gonna make sure I close my chest down, okay? That's your one, two. Again, we have five, six, seven. I'm gonna go back on my right foot. Eight, and one, two. On the and, take your right foot back, boom, free up your left foot. Now give me left foot up and out, yeah? So it's up and down. So whenever you step on your foot, you're going pelvis, chest. Pelvis, stick out your pelvis, chest. Now take that right foot back. Free up your left. Step, again, pelvis, chest. Hey. So you just went five, six, seven. You're gonna give me eight and one, two. And three, four. Hey. Again, so we just went five, six, seven. We're going eight and one, two, and three, four. Okay, so you gotta free up your feet. One more time. If you just need to focus on the footwork, go in on that footwork too. Okay, we're going five, six, seven. We're going eight and one, two, and three, four. So you wanna take the first leg that comes up is your back leg, is your right leg. Then you free up your left, come up with your left, okay? Your hands are just gonna go opposite leg, opposite foot, so it's just coming out and then out. So just opening up, palms up to facing the sky, out and out. So I'm going five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four. From here, I'm gonna stick my weight and my body should be facing completely side. Now I'm gonna face it to the back and I'm gonna go shuffle my weight, stepping onto the right. So from here, I'm gonna turn my body over to the back, take up the right leg. Yes, it's a shuffle. We all love the shuffles, yeah? Taking my body weight here, I'm gonna step this leg down and I'm gonna let my body come up to the left. So I shuffle my weight, step down that left foot and come up. Let your arms go around. It's your right arm. So lean away, then lean towards the left and bring your right arm around. And from here, I'm just gonna turn, left foot behind, turning my hands over, land. This is the last move from here. This is also probably my second favorite move. For this move, we turned around. So remember, we were here, we stepped it, then we're gonna lean our body up, come around. We're gonna let that milk. Then we're gonna step the left foot behind, turning our hands over, going left to right, I'm gonna jump, okay? So I take my body, left foot behind, turning around, land. Land on the heels. As soon as you land on your heels, your hand, you're just going to take your right hand and trace. Yeah, so I'm going from the right, and I'm just taking my hand over my left, and it's tracing, and then it's going to come up. Yeah, my body's going to roll, and then it's going to come down, pelvis up. So again, I'm going to roll, pelvis up, okay? So let's just quickly review that, and then I'm going to come back because I'm coming up on the hour. So we're going from 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. And now you're just going to let yourself roll and come up. Hey, the timing for that doesn't really matter because she's just like, Kaanta Laga. So you can milk that however you want, okay? All right, I have a minute remaining. So what I'm gonna do, YouTube, y'all are good. My Insta fam, I'm gonna come off of live and I'm gonna come back, okay? So don't freak out. We're gonna still dance it out. I'm coming right back. I will save this live. Don't worry. All right, BRB. Okay, how are we doing, YouTube? Shall we get some water? I need some water. Don't worry, if you're freaking out about that last 8 count or so, we're gonna review it. Grab your water. We need some water up in here. Okay. All right, I just went live on my Insta again. Let's see if we can get the people to come back and join us as we continue learning, yeah? YouTube people, we're good, yeah? We're feeling good? Insta, hello, I'm back again. She's back again. We're just gonna finish out that review of the last 8 count or so, yeah? So if you guys are just joining in, hi, I am teaching the last 8 count or so of the Kaanta Laga challenge. The first half of this story that I've been teaching is already saved and up. So if you want to learn and join from there, please do so. And everybody else who's just joining in, people who were from the last hour, yeah, let's get it. Let's review that last bit. All right. Woo! Here we go. So remember, we just came down on the one. Yeah, so we just went 8 and 1. We're gonna use that 1 to come in with our knees. So we're going 1, 2, 3, right? And on the 4, we're going 4 and, then whip it around. 5, 6, 7. From here, take your right foot back. 8 and, 1, 2, and 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7. From here, 8, 1. So take that foot around. I'm going over my left shoulder. My arms are circling left to right. I come around, I'm gonna land on my heels. And as I land on my heels, I'm going to use my chest roll into my hand. Then my pelvis is gonna come down. I'm gonna milk it up. Okay, so you have this sort of milk back. Then as you come down, up with your hands. And you can play with that because she says, Kaanta Laga. And on Laga, you have doom. So you're gonna hear Kaanta Laga. And then we're done. Hey! So let's review from the top and before I show you with the music, yeah? Okay? So from the top, real nice and easy. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, six and seven, eight and one, two, three, four and five, six, seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight, one. So you have time. Six, seven, eight is on the turn. One is your rule. Two, three, live your best life. There is no fixed time for the end, yeah? Okay. How are we feeling? Can I show you guys with music? Just that last eight to eight counts, because I want to show you where it falls, yeah? Cool. Here we go. Okay, how are we feeling? Feeling okay. Okay, good. Let's do this. Let us go from the top once with counts faster. I'm going to closer the musicality, and then we're just going to play music, okay? All right. Here we go. And then I'll take, like, any last questions if you guys are like, ah, I don't know this section very well. Totally cool. One more time, slightly faster with counts, then we'll go for it. Six, seven, eight. Got the bed and cut up. Oh, this a tia. A. They call it midi. A. Vale good dia. Hide it. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four. And five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, live your life. All right, guys. Best way to do this again, remember, just to do it over and over again. So here we go. Let's get it, all right? And then I'll take some questions. Okay. Here we go, from the top. You guys are doing great today. Let's do it again from the top, okay? From the top. And then I'm going to see, after we do it like a couple more times, let's see if we have any volunteers who would like to dance it out with me. Here we go. We're going to practice, all right? From the top, let's get it. We're just going to keep trying our best, right? That's all we can do. Kaanta Laga, because it's like, okay, how are we feeling? Do we have questions? Any specific questions about areas that you're not sure of? Or we just need to keep doing it with music? And that's cool if we just need to keep doing it with music. Yeah, take a second. Okay. I see some hearts, so maybe we just need to do it with music a couple times, yeah? So let's do that. Let's go from the top. This round, I want you to try your best to go full out. Even if you mess up a move, like, who cares, right? Just keep going full out, okay? Full out. Here we go. From the top. Pushing you, but it's good for you, right? This round, I want you to do your best to fight for your core, like fight for your strong body. Yeah, do your best to engage your core throughout this routine. Okay, be conscious of it throughout. All right, try your best. Okay, here we go from the top. Woo! You guys, I'm sweaty. If I can get at least 2 brave volunteers today, I'd love to have more, but at least 2, okay? So if that's you, get you the song. The link is on the YouTube caption. And if you're on YouTube, come to my Insta. Yeah? All right. 2 more times all together. Second to last one. We worked hard for this. Yeah? Let's go from the top. This time around, do something different. Okay, if we've been getting comfortable with the same motions, we're like, oh, I know I can hit this texture real good. I just wanna keep working on it. Now I want you to do the opposite of that, okay? Whatever you're feeling good about, try and do something completely different. Even if you're late, even if you miss a move, do something different, okay? From the top, here we go. Sweating, full out. Let's get it, guys. Woo! Last round. We are going Kaanta Laga challenge. Last round all together. If you've learned it with me so far, if you're joining now, you join later, I want you to know I believe in you. Put in the hard work, you will see results. Okay, from the top, this last round you've worked so hard for. I just want you to have a good time. This song is so, so fun. Okay, so just let it go. If you aren't feeling your best, you get tired, let it go. If you're not feeling 100%, let it go, okay? I just want you to enjoy the song. You got it in your muscle memory enough to let it go. Here we go, I sound like the Frozen song. Let's go from the top, let's have a good time, all right? And then I will ask for volunteers. Eek. Okay, from the top. Woo! Let's get it. Join me live so you can volunteer and do this routine. I will do it with you. I'm gonna end the YouTube live, but I'm gonna stay on Insta live. If you need the link to the song, it's in the YouTube caption. So quickly get that for yourselves, and then let's see some live requests, okay? YouTube, if you're leaving and you're not joining Insta, thank you for joining me. Remember to hashtag Kaanta Laga Challenge on TikTok and Insta and tag me, and I will repost a couple of my faves. Full covers, so I want to see your sauce. Bring it, all right? All right. Woo! Let's end this stream. And then for Insta, can I get some volunteers? You guys are so sweaty right now.